Hi, I'm Vance, and welcome to Repair and Replace. In this episode, we're going to calibrate the sensor in a Delta Teck II sensor flushometer. This applies to both urinals and water closets, as the models are nearly identical except for the spud diameter and size. To begin, you might need an 8-point star bit or a number 3 Robertson screwdriver. The eFlush, or sensor module, allows for the flushometer to flush automatically as objects leave the sensor's range. When installed, the sensor will be set to the factory defaults. For a water closet, the sensor is calibrated for a bowl length of 34 inches. The 24-hour flush is turned off, and there is a flush delay of 3 seconds. For urinals, the default settings include a sensing distance of 28 inches. The 24-hour flush is turned off, and there is no flush delay. To make adjustments to the sensor, you'll have to be in the setup mode. If more than 30 minutes has passed since the initial power-up of the valve, you'll have to disconnect and reconnect the power to initiate this mode. Remove the cover screws using an 8-point star bit or number 3 Robertson screwdriver. Next, remove the cover. Open the battery flap and disconnect the battery snap. Wait 10 seconds and reconnect the battery pack. Now, close the flap and replace the cover. To enter the setup mode, hold down the override button. When the blue light appears, release the button. You should see several red lights. Press the override button to toggle through the different range choices. For water closets, the sensor will detect based on bowl length. Urinals will detect based on distance from the sensor. To set the sensor distance, start with one red light. Stand at the desired distance and press the override button until the blue light flashes, signaling the detection. If all adjustments are complete, operation mode will automatically resume if the override button is not pressed within 2 minutes. To advance to the next setting, press the override button for 5 seconds. When the blue light appears, release the button. Next, a blue and red light will be showing. Now, this mode is currently inactive, but in the future, it will have additional functionality. To advance to the 24-hour flush setting, press the override button for 5 seconds. Now, release the button. In the 24-hour flush mode, you will see either 2 or 3 red lights. Pressing the override button will toggle between the settings. When 2 red lights are present, the 24-hour flush is set to off. When 3 red lights are present, the 24-hour flush is set to on. If all adjustments are complete, hold down the override button for 5 seconds and release when a series of red lights appears. To exit the setup mode, hold down the override button for 5 seconds and release, and the unit will automatically revert back to the operation mode. If you found this video useful, hit like. To keep up to date with Repair and Replace, please subscribe. And for the widest selection of parts, low prices, and same-day shipping, explore our website below. Thanks for watching.